That's why I have to figure out my boy situation stat.
What's the alternative? You just date two guys until you move to India?
So you're saying I should just have two boyfriends?
Definitely not.
The saga of Davey, Paxton, and Ben isn't over yet. Never Have I Ever has been renewed for a third season at Netflix. The renewal comes a month after season two of the series premiered on the streaming giant.
Paxton!
Guys, how can you be so sure?
An episode count and return time frame have not yet been determined. Co-creators Mindy, Kaling, and Lang Fisher said in a joint statement announcing the news, "We are so grateful to Netflix and Universal Television for letting us continue to tell this story, and to the fans around the world who have clamored to see more of this badly behaved Indian teenager." At the end of season two, spoiler alert, Davey said she's Paxton Hall Yoshida's girlfriend now, as the pair finally reunited at the high school dance. But thanks to Davey's friend Eleanor, Ben realized Davey initially wanted to choose him. Star Maitreyi Ramakrishnan told The Hollywood Reporter her thoughts on the season two finale.
"I thought it was really wholesome. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I thought it was really wholesome, not just for like the love triangle purposes, but also just like the friends. Like, the girls have like a really awesome moment. So it was all honestly really sweet."
Co-creator Fisher said this of the love triangle in an interview with THR's podcast, TV's Top 5. "I do think Davey's got very different relationships with these two guys, and you could see her going in either direction. I do think the love triangle will be significant for the run of the show." For more on this story, go to THR.com. For The Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Tiffany Taylor.